Chestnut Hill. Also 3 years old, doing the test here today, the first part of it. We're happy to see also her on the saddle in a while. Nob Hill is the father, Kallisto is the mother's name, and she's by Bellini. This chestnut belongs to Tora Pollack. She's today 160 centimeters in size. Well developed, good shape shown in front of us here. Well formed neck, deep in shoulder, rather slooping, well muscled back, long muscle croup. Well boned from the side and correct according to movements in legs. Has a clean, really nice walk that is rhythmical, working with the whole body, and relaxed and active also. Rhythmical and active, good push from behind in the trot, well balanced overall. Has a rhythmical also from behind, working good in the canter. According to the jumping, it's a good willingness to go forward in the work, fast in the reaction, has a good front leg technique, cooperative overall, brave also. Has got 7 in type, 8 head, neck and body and on the legs, 9 in the walk, 8 in the trot, 7 in canter, 7 in jumping technique and 7 in temperament and overall impression. Means 47 points according to dressage prospect, 44 points according to jumping prospect. We have the Chestnut Hill in the middle that today, because of the riding test here, has got the diploma, and very much because she has good conditions, it's good muscle, she can handle the situation in a good way. She's a strong horse and really has a really working walk that's moving the whole body, really elastic there, and using the whole body. We like the trot and canter qualities also. Good luck for the diploma, of course. Congratulations for that.